After catching your ball.
Yeah.
And what is, what's that reason for why
it's so? 왜 그렇게 생각하지?
쉽게 볼 것
같아요. Fastball was amazing.
Outstanding.
Roll me again. Fastball has good spin and this moves up. And also change up.
Yeah. I've been working really hard on the
change up. 네, change up 그리고 보면서 좀 조절을 하고 있어요. Like change of moves is actually the same as fastball when you play it on it.
But today, when you play it,
just for today, your change was so good. My job, but out the straight, you need to
just focus on it being down more.
Right? 더 낮게 던지는데 좀 집중을 해야겠지. 그쵸? 세트에서. I mean, you have good fastballs. That's what you need.
Yeah, a little bit too often, I should say, but...
오늘은 약간 좀 너무 많이 나가는 것 같아, 빠진 것 같은데, 스핀 자체를 줄여서 해야지. I mean, spinning was really good. That's the thing you need to work on. Maybe cutter?
Cutter?
Yeah.
그리고 체인지업 던질 때, 힘하잖아, 왼쪽에 앉아있는, 어디 앉아있는?
So against righty, when you're throwing changeup, right on righty, where Pakuan is to set up?
I've never thrown a changeup. I didn't throw a single changeup right on right last year.
So, 작년에 우타자 항상 changeup 안 던져 갔고요. What about lefties?
Lefties, middle to away, probably.
가운데서 바깥쪽이요.
But that's what I want to work on, is being able to throw changeups on right.
그래서 지금 어떻게 보면 좌타자 선수는 그렇게 하긴 하지만 우타자 상대할 때도 changeup 던지려고 지금 훈련을 하고 있거든요.
지금 체인지업으로 가운데서
I mean, as an athlete, for your changeup, it's okay to use both righty and lefty.
Yeah, I gotta. It's just like a mental thing. I gotta really work on it.
이게 아무래도 심리적인 부분이라서 조금 더 받아들이게 해야 될 것 같아요.
좋아.
근데 믿더라고. 지금 정도 지금 피칭의 그 정도 정도면은
just first bullpen, then good depth, changeup, and then was a good work, and then once you ramp up your intensity in the body, and then variable changeup will definitely get better. Yeah. I mean, you don't need to go hard. I mean, season starts in April. You know?
Yeah. Don't get too soon.
Just you have your own thing right now. Just take one thing at a time. Just step by step.
Thank you. Thank you.